A major winter storm has rocked the southeast, causing major delays on the roadways and in the skies.
It's not the only area expecting a blizzard this week. Brian Yenis has more from North Carolina.
A deadly winter storm rolling through at least five southeastern states on Sunday, dropping massive amounts of snow, sleet, and freezing rain in areas not used to it. There have been hundreds of accidents reported, and even with schools canceled throughout the region, travel is still a mess, with stalled cars and trucks forcing major road closures.
We debated on trying to just get people out of their vehicles, but the problem is that if these cars are abandoned, once traffic's open, then the cars are going to block traffic.
Things aren't much better in the air, with hundreds of flights canceled or delayed. The hardest hit state, North Carolina, where more than a foot of snow fell in some areas, damaging homes and businesses and cutting power to more than a quarter million customers. Governor Roy Cooper is calling the snow a nightmare and a tragedy, and he's urging folks to stay indoors.
We need to stay vigilant. We're not out of the woods yet. This storm dropped staggering amounts of snow, ice, and rain across our state. A year's worth of snowfall or more fell in some places.
But in other areas, people are taking the snow in stride. Kids and parents both enjoying a day off. And even with the power still out for many customers, they say they're determined to enjoy themselves.
It's nice to have a white almost Christmas. We'll see.
Oh, I love it. As long as it doesn't last too long.
Officials say those bad driving conditions are expected to continue into Tuesday, with freezing temperatures turning these wet, slushy roads into ice. In Asheville, North Carolina, Brian Yenis, Fox News.